these days of agitators, isms, schisms, and dictators, when one never knows whom one is talking to, when we've princes picking winners and we've plumbers at golf dinners, it's so difficult to really say who's who. Even at our rugby dances, one's beset by vulgar glances, and our finer sensibilities are shocked. Upon my soul, I'm not romancing. We are more danced against than dancing. And the flappers come and tell you they're half-cocked. So thank heaven we are living in Rathgar. The solid, quiet refinement of Rathgar, where we have our evening dinners, where we never hear of shinners, and even those who can't afford it have a car. There are some quite decent suburbs, I am sure. Rath Mines is not so bad, or Terenure. We've heard of spots like Inchicore, but really don't know where they are. For thank heavens we are living in Rathgar. Someone must live in Kilmainham, so it's hardly fair to blame them. And in Dartry they are almost civilized. But in Fairview, goodness gracious, fellows tennis in their braces. In Drumcondra, all their shirts are turbanized. Although it's worth relating, it's really devastating. At Balgoyle, I saw my butcher in the ring. What with cinemas unsightly and the gaiety gone twice nightly, it's no wonder that we are proudly forced to sing. That, thank heavens, we are living in Rathgar. The solid, quiet refinement of Rathgar. In Killester, they eat cockles, and those fearful things, pig's knuckles. But you never heard of fife in Crona Square. Those accents on the north side quite appall. But they never get beyond Rath Mines Town Hall. They've so many kids in Kimmage that they say life's just a scrimmage. Oh, I'm tired. I'm going to the battery to have one. So thank heavens we are living in Rathgar.